Whitlam used to say, I often said, it wouldn't have happened if only I could have spoken directly to the Queen. That's really funny because Whitlam was a bit of a Republican, I think, and yet here he was wanting to bypass the de facto head of state, who was an Australian under the Australian Constitution.